Comedian Ahsaan Qureshi was seen as a guest performer on Kapil Sharma's show following the controversy with Sunil Grover and other team members of the show. After the performance, when Ahsaan was asked to comment on the Kapil Sunil spat, he said that Sunil is just keeping quiet as he thinks Kapil will call him back on the show. He further added that Sunil should not have returned to this show after his first fallout with Kapil. The latter dented his image last time when he came back to him. Qureshi said that Sunil doesn't have a spine and is selfish because his show flopped while Kapil's show is successful. Ahsaan also said that Kapil and Sunil's fight should not be taken seriously because a similar fight happened earlier too. He was insulted before, but he forgave him and hence encouraged him. Well, we now have to wait and see what Sunil Grover has to say about Ahsaan Qureshi's comment.
For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.